Germany celebrates May Day with the dictator making a triumphal drive through Berlin's sardine-packed streets. And it's a very tactless German indeed who doesn't switch his loudspeaker on when Adolf Hitler makes his nationwide broadcast from the famous pleasure gardens. On this occasion, he speaks of Germany's fight for freedom, a fight that he says will go on until that freedom is fully recognized by all. And then the air vibrates as the dictator leads 100,000 in the Nazi salute.
Sieg Heil! Sieg Heil! Sieg Heil!